much magic either. Okay, so let's see if we can save and quit. And we did. Let's see where it lets us start from now. So we need a shovel and a flute. And another medallion. There's a couple of heart pieces out here too. Okay, so let's see. Where is that swamp area? Is it down here somewhere? That's number 5. The number 2 is over there. And there's number 6. So where's number 3? So we need to go all the way south. And then all the way west. So I'm mistaken. There's 6 and not 8, thank God. Oh no, that says 7 there. 7 and 8 being, well, the castle, probably. Okay, so let's get to it. Let's end this first video and pick back up. Okay, so if you're watching on YouTube, we are back. We are going to go into that swamp area down there at the bottom. We're going to check that area out. I saved and quit. I don't know why I did that from that area. I should have done it from a different area because they didn't start me off at full health either. That, and I think I was a lot closer to the swamp area than I was starting all the way over here. So there's like a couple of medallions and things like that that I could get en route to here. Let's look up this some of these items. Okay, so now that we have the hammer, we can access some areas that we weren't able to access before. Okay, so we're pretty close, but where is the Desert of Mystery? Some kind of desert that we could get to. I think we were already there, weren't we? I think we were already there. I think that's that area kind of close to where we're going. Right? This already looks like a desert type area. And yeah, here's where we need the hammer for these pegs here. Let's see what this says. The bomb shop is this way, so let's check that out. Maybe this guy in the bomb shop lets us hold more bombs. Get out of my way. I should be taking all of those out with like one hit. Thank you very much. rupees for 30 bombs. But I only have 15. Because I can't hold more bombs. I don't like that. I don't like that I gave him 100 rupees for that. And I don't like, even more, that I didn't save. So we're gonna back all the way out and go to where we actually left off. So annoying. Okay, I goofed that one up. Start from the mountain cave. Let's start from there. I didn't mean to start from there either. Realistically, no. Are you serious? I'm pretty sure I saved it. I hit save and quit. You can see here, I don't even have the hammer. What kind of crap is this? And now we're back here. This is just the dumbest thing in the world. How do I hit save and quit? It doesn't save and quit. Fortunately, there's only two hits. Still a waste of my time because I don't have any of those fairies. Like, how when I hit create save point, there isn't a save point there, or when I save the game, it's not there. And we've already seen all of this. So yeah, I'm gonna have to cut this part out, all of this. there a fairy in here? I can't remember. There is. Okay, so there's that. That's out of the way, at least that part. I needed to get a few more fairies to... I could have just done that, too. I just really need fairies to... stay in the bottles. Okay, so let's go over this way. It's like, dude, go away. Okay, we saw that the bomb shop was one way. Losing too much health to these dummies. He won't even turn around fast enough for me to do what I need to do. And then they come back. More enemies. What was over in here? Is there anything worthwhile over here? I'm gonna take the potion. I need somebody to talk to help me hold more bombs, and I think that's like a fairy or something. That's the one that you throw items in. You like give her a bunch of rupees and she does that for you. Where are we at? Okay, so that's to get to 5. We don't necessarily want to go to 5. We need to be over in 2. Be nice if I could get over there from here. But I don't see a way that I can. No, I can't. I gotta go back. Massive mistake if there's not a way to get back on land over here. Well, this is dumb. You can move a little faster, dude. Okay, there's this. Out of the way. Like, go away. I'm going in circles. Okay, so we went south last time. It was clear we needed to go this way, if anything, and then maybe go around. Okay, this desert thing was... where was it at? Could the sign be of any help? Swamp of Evil, no entrance, no escape. Alright, well that's the swamp, but there should have been like a desert part of it, right? Where was that? Should have been a desert. Okay, let's go over here smash all these? What was the point of this? I don't get it. That did nothing. Go away, dude. I'll take that bomb back. Was there anything down here? Even over here? Like, I see Swamp of Evil, but where is this desert at? Like, that looks more like a Swamp of Evil, but whatever. There's a desert. So all these things look like they're in water. Like, is that not the... There's a player in the forest to the north of the Desert of Mystery. And some of these guides aren't really helpful because they put an item, but they don't tell you where it's actually at. And this is a very important thing to do because it looks like if I have that, then I can fast travel. And it's wanting me to go, like, towards Kakariko Village, which, although I'm over here, I'm where I'm supposed to be. It's all the way over there in 4. So we're just gonna go in anyway. And we're gonna save it here. We'll deal with that other stuff after. I just really want to get rid of a lot of these castles, to be honest. Let's see what this is. Objects exist simultaneously in both worlds, uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Kinda already knew that. What I need you to tell me, though, is if I need a shovel or not. And can I push this down? Doesn't look like I can push that at all. What I think is supposed to happen is maybe I'm supposed to flood this thing. That's what I think is supposed to happen. So I should be in the light world is what it's trying to tell me. Try that magic mirror. No! Like, why are you even doing that? I hate that I have to push start to pull up this. This should be a regular button toggle. Why did it take me that? I don't understand. Is it telling me that I've got to go through this part first? And then it? Like, what's up? Fairy, keep it. Now do I drain this? Like, what's up? Okay, that was the wrong way, evidently. Okay, so here's this. So can I go back out here and expect that to be done? Yes, I can. So what we'll do here is we'll save that. We'll create a restore point real quick. Now we should be able to swim over this. We've got at least one fairy and some bows and arrows. So. Let's use that. Get this. We've got a key. Awesome. And through here. A bombable area. Let's go ahead and put one there. Let's check that out in a second. Pick up the stuff, Link. We don't have all day. Another key. Awesome. Jumping, you're gonna fall regardless. Oh, will you go away? Okay, so those are those five. What's over here? Is there something in here? And does that room connect with the other room? Maybe not. There was a key there. Here, nothing. Stick this key here. Really? You threw a bone at me? I didn't give any hearts or nothing. Here is the note. We need the hammer. There we go. Here. How do we do this? Do we push this? Want to do that? Okay, it doesn't look like it's a problem. Because we never went in that other room. Appreciate the bombs, but what I needed was some hearts. Switch back here. Was there anything on that side? There was. I can't get over there. Actually, could I? Could I just kind of push that? Go up. No. You've got to come from the other side. Or, you know what? I can do this. What was over here? Both of you were killed and didn't leave anything. I don't have the big key. So I've got to come back. How are you guys not leaving hearts? For real, for real. I don't have a key there either. What's in this room? I figured we just explore everything over here. Come back around. Okay, we can't get on that side. There was at least a heart there. Can't get on that side. What's over here? Nothing. Oh, there's a key. I see there's something over there. So we at least have a key to save point. Go down here. Let's do that real quick. Ugh! You know what? Right back there. No. Right here. Why didn't you go back? Same thing. How is that happening? How sway? Okay, we just have to be on point. Get up there, Link. Stop wasting my time. And how are they taking me out with two hits? All it takes is that one little shot for that stupid thing to mess with me. Why haven't you given... Oh, crap. Can I push that? I cannot. Okay. What that does, though, is spout some more water, right? There's some more water right now. Create a suspend point, yes. So now we're through here. Hopefully that wasn't a key or whatever that was needed. We were able to get in there. I don't know what was up top here. I'm pretty sure we already went, though. Yeah, we already went in here. We laid that down. We need the big key. And a key, period. Like, why is it loading a frame before I die? Obviously, I don't want to be at the frame of me dying. I want to be at the frame before that. There's a heart, at least. We got that. Now we need to go back to that other side. Another heart piece. I'll take that. Oh, a chest. Got the compass. Cool. What's further over? Let's go this way. Is this back where the big key is? It is. Okay, so that was a loop, pretty much. Another waste of time. But it wouldn't be a Zelda game if there weren't areas that were a waste of time. Incessant beeping again, awesome. What we really wanted was to go back around here, right? Can I even go through there? No, we blocked that off now. Move out of my way, man! We wanted to be Okay, so I've got to kill that thing. What are you doing? I've got to kill this thing coming up behind me. What are you doing? Okay, we can't even do that frame, y'all. All of you have to die. Like, you... let's go get assassinated there. Like, I'm holding it, and it has this delay, which is equally annoying. You know what? Screw it. Just hurry up. I just hate waiting for this stuff. And it's not like it refills all of my health either. Like, where was that passiveness a second ago? Okay, so we got the map now. Can't jump down there. Should have went there first. Go away. Go away. I really should kill all of you for getting in my way. Where's the map? Okay, so we were over there, we're over here. We need that big key to get into those other areas. We went all the way over here. We didn't go all the way to the left on the second floor. First floor, there's really nothing but those two areas. And then there's the basement, which we have to find our way into. Thought we were going to get another key, but no. Let's go back up here if we can. I don't remember if we went in there or not. Pretty sure we did. We already bombed the area. I'm pretty sure we flooded that and all that stuff too. There's no way to jump out over here. So that's another lead that was already spoken for. Let's go this way. Pretty sure we went through here too. Yeah, we did. I'll take that heart piece though. I only have 3 arrows, really? Guess I'll have to take that. I cannot go through there, but I could swim over this. Didn't really think about that until just now. We'll take that heart piece and see what's over here. It had the letter Y. Why did it have the letter Y? They gave nothing either. Another letter Y. Cannot swim over this. Oh, look at that though. Dang, I may have to reset that. I screwed that up. These water things are getting on my last nerve. We can't go here. Okay. Turns out, can push this to get through. Awesome. Okay. Let's create a save point here. No heart for that. Waste my time. Let's go through here. Okay. I'm gonna play a Mario Maker for a second with all of those. Why? Why not a heart piece? Why not a heart piece? Stop being selfish. Mm-hmm. vaping is just is worse on you than the sound you'd hear if you were more responsible. So what do we do here? Do we really want to fall all the way here? I guess so. That takes us to the basement, which is just for some rupees. So that was a waste of time. But I guess I fall off here and go to the right next time. Dang it, Leonard. I fall off there and go to the right next time, and I'm on that other side. Let's create a save point here, because I have a feeling, a really bad feeling, since we don't have any more fairies or anything like that. Let's hurry up. Can you guys just, like, chill? Okay, so we took that side before. Let's go this way this time. We had to mash something to get over here. Son of McCrichton. I just never paid attention. If you have to mash something to get over here, how am I going to get back? You know what? Were we not able to get through there before? I think that was blocked off before, so I should be able to go in here now. Oh, that's something. Turn around. All we need to do is that. We can still go back out this room, though, right? I'm not wasting my time with any of you. We needed to go here. Back into this room. Hurry up. Swim over this now. Go over. Now that we've done this, let's create another save point. We're gonna need to. Yup. Let's go through here. I think the way we did it before we push this in like that. Yep. There we go. And now when we fall, we should land on the other side with the stuff reset the way it needs to. Douchebags. Like, really, none of that should be hitting me. It's like, go away. I'm clearly focused on where I need to go. If I wasn't, you wouldn't be bothering me. Okay, so there's that. Come back with the incessant beeping. None of these have hearts. I don't care about any of these rubies. There's the big key, though. So that's what we actually needed. Great if I could get some fairies now, but we know what we gotta do. We gotta go back into that center room, get up here, we open that chest for whatever weapon it is that's over there. Did I get hit again? I probably did. You're not giving a heart piece. Get out of my way. Hookshot. There we go. One of my favorite weapons in the game, one of the most important weapons in the series, is the hookshot. Unfortunately, we don't have the last key that we need. Oh, well, there it is. We're not dying to you, any of you. And we're actually going to save right here. I have no arrows anyway. Crap, because I threw the skulls, I can't get in there. Pretty much have to go back out. Come on! See how they just like, wait? Stop. We don't have time for any of that. Bring your dumb self over here and get off my screen. Again, no heart pieces, get out of my way. Okay, so we got that, we're through here. Let's create another save point, because we know they're going to keep coming with the BS. Heart pieces, that's what you need to be given. Not any of this other stuff. Heart pieces. Okay, so we figured that out. Push you over here. Well, let's go to the right first. Wow. What was even over here? Not a heart piece, evidently. Just buzz off. Again, no heart pieces, get out of the way. There was one right there. Is there anything in here? Heart piece, nice. We need to push that. Okay, so that drains that. Cool. What was over here on this side? Does that bring me back? That takes me to the other side. No, you douchebag! Probably should have went in the other room. We are going to go here. I want to see what's down there first before I even entertain this. There needs to be more heart pieces. Everything but heart pieces. I got like one heart piece in the last 20 minutes, it seems. And I mean one that's like not from an enemy, too. Push any of these? Like, what's up? There's the one. Rupees. I don't care about rupees right now. What's in here? Hopefully some okay, there's arrows, bombs. None of the stuff I actually need. We survived that room. Let's create a suspend point. Game saved. Was there something all the way to the right? I don't think there was. I'm walking around here like a dummy anyway. Okay, so we're through that. Let's go back up here. Am I trapped? I think so, based on how this is acting. How is it that I've only got one hit? How, Sway? This is gonna be a tough one, guys. Sorry. Are giving up part pieces. You see what I'm up against. And they're shooting even faster now. I'm just gonna have to leave. One heart piece. Finally a heart piece. Like the whole let's play is gonna be the heart beeping the whole way through. Okay, so where is this guy at? I'm right there. I'm on level 2. He's on level 1. We've been through all the areas, well, except for that back area. And we need to go there. See if we can go down. Not a heart, one heart piece to that. Not even through him. Awesome. There we go, finally. I don't need your stupid rupees. We need those. Create a suspend point. Yes. He should be near. It wasn't a cool room. Stupid. I feel like we were already through there too. And the beeping starts. We were in all of these rooms already. I want to go back here. What was to the right? Got the same crap I feel. I'm like, I can't get around this. Cannot get back over to the other side. Move out of my way. Did we go all the way to the right? Did we not go back down here? Probably not. See that hole over there? It's somewhat interesting as well. Okay. Maybe I just need to hit that again. I don't know. It's dumb, but didn't do. But doesn't look like it really did anything. Can I go back this way? Now that I have the hookshot. Can the hookshot help me with any of those problems? Serious, just go through the stupid room. How do I only have one heart left? I gotta wait for all the... Seriously? We're not losing to... either of you guys. It's just not in the cards right now. I turn my back and you want to do something like that to me? Like, for real? How can you come up on me like that? That's just not right. Why isn't the hookshot firing? That is bogus. All of this, like, it's just bogus. For real, like. And they move, they're like, moves are calculated, like, you don't get to play chess and finish me off like that, no. What killed me there? Okay, we're pretty much at the beginning of this joint now. Where there is... I wasted time going through there. That whole parlay was a waste of time. What was over here? That was that. So maybe coming through here wasn't even the way we needed to go. It'll only go back that far if possible. More waste of time. What was through here though? We already saw this. Ay, ay, ay. Get down in the water. I mean, all of those are back at least. We needed to grab this. Is there not something over here? That's what I can't see. There was not something on that other side or not. They keep giving me magic. You know what? I have that potion. Let's use that. Okay, now create a suspense point. Help out some, especially with that stupid sound. Okay, so now we're in this room. Why isn't it back on the bookshelf? actually blocked out from that other side. That's the problem. Because there's no water and no way to swim up, right? I've got the hook shot, but no way to hook over back to that area. Yeah, that's where I came, so let's go, I guess, down here. Let's see if there's a way I can fall through here and go back to the right. There's gotta be a way. Okay, so this is the way we should have been coming to get back on that other side. Get out of my way, dude. So now we're downstairs. We should be upstairs somewhere. How do I get in that door? Push this? I can't push that. This is definitely the entrance. You know what? Maybe both of those doors open when you push this. And I just haven't seen it. Pretty sure it's how it works. Give me that. There's that. And this was still like a waste. So we were able to come back over, but for what? Let's just go back down here and see what's going on. That was the pathway to this room. Just completely freaking lost. What's through here? This is that room. Okay. We are there. How do I get to... Yeah, how do I get to... that room. If I land at the next floor, I'll be up top there. That's pretty much what we're looking at. Looking for. Like, was there something in here? Can you pull the tongue on this thing or something? It wouldn't surprise me if you did. Nothing from any of that. Just wasted parts, really. Swore I had more health prior. Let's just go back to where I had more health, because... Really, go away. I've got a hook on the something, the switch. There's nothing to hook onto the switch. That's what's taking me off about this whole thing. You got this room right here. Alright. Where is there something to use the hook shot? We can see on the side there that there's something, but no door, no room has opened up. We got this one stupid key here. Like, am I supposed to bomb the area here? Like, what's up? We're now up top here. In this area, we can see it. Maybe not a, look at that. There was a hidden room there all this time. A hidden room all this time. Does it look like we need magic potion? Okay, so we need to put a bomb here. We also need a key. Like, I hate that they keep giving me what I have already. That looks like the boss room right there, but we need a key. What are you doing? Why do you keep doing that? Into a room. It's going to give me one. We already got through there. We needed a key. Can you hurry up? Gosh, that can hurt me sometimes. I bet you the key is right in here. Swim to the key, moron! And then you gotta take a hit again. Like, how can this even work for this? No. On the water, why is it not doing anything? Quake medallion. Why didn't I use that sooner? Let's go back to where I had all that health. Use that to get rid of you. Okay, so we still need the key. I feel like there was something else in that other room. But we'll probably never know because I don't have time for it. Oh, it looks like we have been in every room. Okay, so let's create a suspend point here. And when we come back in the next part, we will take on whatever boss this is. And that's for the YouTubers. Okay, so let's pick back up where we were. We're gonna see what this boss is here. I think what you need is the hookshot to remove its fake self. Yeah, that's what you've gotta do. You've gotta quickly pull off pieces of it to reveal what's underneath. It's got some reddish face. Yeah, there it is. You gotta quickly peel off all that crap. Oh, I wasn't paying attention, y'all. More left. This is a lot easier than that last boss, only because, well, I'm rewinding number one. Number two, well, we got the hook shot. I think he does some cheap magic trick or something like that after, yeah. He does something else right here. Let's go ahead and create a suspend point. Right here, we're not gonna succumb to this thing either. Oh, he's on the market like that. All you can do at this point is strike him with a sword. Nope. Sorry, dude. Nope. Sorry, dude. Suspend point. I think we've got him weak. Whoa! He landed right on him. Are we not wounding this guy? You, I can escape from the clutches of evil monsters. Thank you. The Triforce will grant you the wishes of four successes as long as that person lives. Blah, 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 blah. Light World, remember that you have magical powers, which only a hero can make the most of. There's some other magical working points like the one you saw on Death Mountain. Okay. I'm the only one who can destroy Ganondorf, the thief. No, Ganon, the evil king of darkness. So here's where they reference him. So if you've never played in the original Zeldas, and you're like, okay, who's this Agnum guy that I fought? It's like, oh, he's just the icing on the cake. There's a whole couple of other layers. And those two are actually working together. Spoiler. So, we've got more heart pieces now, thank God. There were no fairies in that area to help you out. I think the rest of the game might be in that fashion where you're using that magic powder for the purpose of turning some of those things into fairies. Those pink things. What I love is they at least numbered things for you, right? Because we know now, hey, you need to go over That was the second one. You need to go over to the third one. Or maybe that was the third one. I don't know, I can't count anymore. 4, 5, 6. So yeah, you did the second one. The second one already. Okay. So we need to go over here. We can go over there via the way of the fourth one. And try to get this shovel and all that other crap that I was telling you about. Swamp of Evil is over to the left. Can I get a break? Can I, like, not... Like, what are you doing? Get off the screen. I'm just trying to chill. It's like that heartbeat's funny, though. So let's see, let's look at this guide here. We got through the enemy. There's the Skull Woods. Okay, and that's pretty much the Lost Woods. We've got the hammer. What we need to do is get a couple of things along the way. So this next part might be just me questing and digressing and all that. Side questing, I should say. Yeah, there we go. Digressing and side questing. I think that's what the guy in Game Theory called it. Rest in peace, Ronnie. Let's see here. Oh, look. Is this the boy right here? After wandering into this world, I turned into this shape. I enjoyed playing the flute in the original world. It was a small grove where many animals gathered. I want to see that place again. I buried my flute there with some seeds. Yeah, I'll find it for you. You can dig many places, you never know what you'll find. What I should find is its flute, and then give it back to him and keep it. None of these have fairies. What's up? You know what? Maybe it's because I'm in the dark world. Maybe in the light world, I'll have some of these fairies come out of these trees. That could be what I'm missing. Why did I get pushed back? Just trying to use this so that I can do my own thing. Yeah, just trying to get some fairies, folks. And some money came out. Actually at. I'm in this area, needing to go up here. So we were supposed to go kind of towards Kakariko Village anyway, right? What was in here? Please don't be another waste of time. Oh boy. Okay. Crap. Well, forget that. We can always go back. How did I miss bogus, dude. There we go. How's that miss? I don't even like this. No, I wanted to go back. No, I don't want to play. Yeah, it was nice, dude. I don't care enough. Sad, even the people like her. Treasure field, the object is to dig as many holes as you can. 80 seconds to play. I've got the shovel though. So let's go back and see what it was saying about the shovel. Got him to give me the shovel. Where in the world is the flute? Desert of Mystery. That's what we said earlier, but am I in the Desert of Mystery? Northwest corner of Clearing the Light World. It doesn't say that it's over here. But we'll check it out. I don't know if that was a waste of my time. They let me in here. Now I can shovel without any restriction, but I don't see a sign or anything. I really should have looked up where this stupid flute thing is. Go away. Thank you. this way. Is there not a way over? This is dumb. Let's see really quick. If not, I'll have to go to the light world and see. Yeah, there doesn't look to be any kind of way out of here. Oh boy. Is there anything over here? That's putting me right there. And it could be one of those things where, hey, dude, you've got to go to the light world in order to get around. Fortunately, that looks to be the case. What are you doing? I need you to bash into this wall. Turn of this and get a fairy out of it. Yeah. So even going this way, I can't. A way over. There should have been a way over on the back side of this. Okay, look at that. Hopefully it doesn't make me use the magic mirror point yet. See, we're in Kakariko. Yeah, it's not letting me use it. Okay, it's down there. I got full health, though. Back in the Lost Woods where we can get another one of these potions. It's the funny thing, I don't need that bad health right now. Not one fairy. We're giving up hearts like candy now. Not one fairy. How do I get over there without... How do I get over there without, let's see, what is that over there? I'm pretty sure... Oh, no, I have no fairies whatsoever. I thought I had at least one. They were just waiting for the moment, weren't they? What does this say? Death Mountain, Fairies? No. Another waste of time. Captain Sensation!